regarding the muscle's name based on a combination of origin and insertion, in the head and neck, we have sternocleidomastoid. Sterno from sternum, cleido from the clavicle, and mastoid from the mastoid process. Also, the muscles attached to the styloid apparatus, like the stylohyoid, styloglossus, and stylopharyngeus. Other muscles of the mouth and tongue, like the hyoglossus, genioglossus, referring to the superior genial tubercle on the mandible, geniohyoid, referring to the inferior genial tubercle on the mandible, and the infrahyoid muscles, like the sternohyoid, omohyoid, omo referring to the scapula, sternothyroid, and thyrohyoid. Other muscles include the muscles of the palate, pharynx, and larynx, such as the salpingopharyngeus, the salpinx referring to the auditory tube, palatopharyngeus, cricoarytenoid muscle, indicating the laryngeal cartilages, aryepiglottic muscle, again indicating laryngeal cartilages, also the cricothyroid muscle,